this will be so much fun for everybody.
Yeah.
I think I heard Perry or Jamie saying earlier, like, the most fun will be dressing.
playing.
dressing and riding the bus from the arena over to McMahon.
Yeah.
And the trash talking that'll be going on all the way through it. Well, and how fitting to have these two teams play the outdoor game. One wins in 86, one wins in 89, and we get to kind of relive those memories all over again. It's great for the game, it's great for the kids, because hopefully they'll see how much fun we're still having
yeah.
at our age. To me, the best story of all was Al Murray coming to Pep and I and saying, "The cup's downstairs, it's in the case. I know I can get big cutters to open up the cup." We were on a jet that had the front door and the back door. Mm-hmm. And he said, "I can bring it up and put it in the bathroom." About 20 minutes after takeoff and they unleashed the seatbelts, Al came and said, like, "Should we, like, bring it out? One of you guys come get it?" We said, "No, Al, this is your idea. This is awesome. Bring it out." And people were like little kids, sitting with it, hugging it. It was just too cool for the 5 hours was more than any of us could have ever expected.